Hi and welcome to my channel Hot Wheels Anonymous, where we enjoy all things Hot Wheels. Are you a Hot Wheels history buff? Do you enjoy watching Hot Wheel cars being raced and reviewed? Are you infinitely curious about collecting diecast cars, buying, sales and trading? Do you want to know the stories behind some of the coolest cars, all while learning? HWA is a channel for all types of car people, from JDM diehards to American muscle car enthusiasts, and everything in between. Every week, we give you new episodes of Hot Wheels' most popular collections. Whether your favorite car is the Skyline GTR, the Dodge Challenger, Nissans, BMW, Acura, Jaguar, or Bugatti, we've got you covered. You don't have to be an expert to enjoy our videos, we have something for everyone. The Jaguar XE X760 is a rear or all-wheel drive, front-engine, four-door compact executive car manufactured and marketed by Jaguar Land Rover, under their Jaguar mark. The successor to the X-Type, it was designed by Ian Callum and launched at the October 2014 Paris Motor Show. Production started in April 2015. The XE is noted for its aluminium suspension componentry, as well as its bonded and riveted aluminum unitary structure, the first in its segment. The XE was announced, but not displayed, at the 2014 Geneva Motor Show and debuted globally on September 8, 2014 in London. Sales were expected to begin globally in 2015, followed by the United States in 2016. Production formally commenced on April 13, 2015 at Jaguar Land Rover's Solihull plant. The XE was the first application of Jaguar Land Rover's new 2.0L turbocharged Ingenium four-cylinder engine. The Ingenium technology licenses the multi-air/uni-air electrohydraulic variable valve lift system from Schaeffler Group, which Schaeffler in turn licensed from Fiat Chrysler Automobiles in 2001. The system, developed by Fiat Powertrain Technologies, is a hydraulically actuated variable valve lift, VVL, technology enabling cylinder-by-cylinder, stroke-by-stroke control of intake air directly via a gasoline engine's inlet valves. The four-cylinder is available in both petrol and diesel variants, in a range of different power outputs. The 163 PS, 120 kilowatts, 161 horsepower, diesel significantly reduced consumption and carbon emission figures, and is capable of fuel consumption less than 68.9 mpg, 4.10L/100 km, 57.4 mpg US, and producing CO2 emissions of only 99 g/km. The cleanest models in Britain pay no annual vehicle excise duty. From the XE's launch until 2017, the petrol four-cylinders were from Ford's family of EcoBoost engines. New Ingenium petrol engines replaced the Ford units beginning in the 2018 model year. From the XE's launch until 2019, the petrol V6 was from Jaguar's family of AJ V8 engines. And, after 2019, the V6 engine was no longer offered. This special limited production, high-performance version of the XE called SV Project 8 debuted at the 2017 Goodwood Festival of Speed. The base car was modified by Jaguar Land Rover Special Vehicle Operations, SVO, team, with carbon fiber body panels and aerodynamic aids including a front splitter and rear wing, carbon fiber and Alcantara interior trim, 400mm carbon ceramic brake discs in front with 6-piston calipers, unique 20-inch wheels with Michelin Sport Cup 2 tires, and a supercharged and intercooled 592 HP version of the 5.0L Jaguar AJ V8. In the typical trim, the Project 8 has 4 leather-trimmed bucket seats, with the 2 front seats mounted on lightweight magnesium frames. A track package, not available in the United States, features a harness retention hoop in place of the rear seats, and carbon fiber racing seats with 4-point competition harnesses installed in the front. This beauty's total production is limited to 300 worldwide.